February 16th, 2017. Give me that old-time religion.